Ladies and gentlemen, boys, girls, human creatures, earthoids, various random entities. Before you, I bestow my only begotten Panzer Cannon in an AMX 50B with the spoiled meat camo, which is awesome. I can't describe my... Well, as soon as I saw that on the test server when it was first revealed, I was enthused. I immediately replaced my Bad Chat camo with that. And it looks hideous, and I love it. Because, as everybody knows, the Gigantus rule of camo is the worse it is, the better it is. You want that shock value. You want people to look at you and go, what? You do what? And then, while they're doing that, you kill them. Got a pretty good team on both sides. Ours is a little bit less... stellar, but no big deal. Look, somebody's driving a low right down Main Street for no particular reason. What a tard. I guess there's no artillery, so I don't have to worry about it that much, but Panzer obviously drunk as hell. Oh no, he's setting up for a side scrape. I see what he's doing there. It's a good idea. Well played, sir. Well played. Make it look like you don't know what you're doing. And therefore... they will be lulled into a false sense of security, and then you just go wop, 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 and they're all dead. I begin to think he is drunk, though. Ooh, we got a little bit of lag going on here in the replay. Pinned him to the ground and is neutralizing him effectively. Well played, sir. Well played. I have no idea what the big hiccup there was, but we'll see if it continues. And preloading. I do appreciate the Ice Cream Man name. That is good. I'm not sure how you would make eyeballs utter sounds, but I'm sure that it's doable. Uh-oh. That's not what Daddy wants to see. Yipe! 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 Oh, no. You gotta be kidding me. You did not shoot that green shit at me. Oh, he's firing gold, too. I guess that is a luxury the low can afford. And sorry about your 60 bucks, bro. Yes, that's right. They have elevated the price of the low to like 58 bucks. So now I have to change my catchphrase. So inconvenient. Hey, there's a T-32. I recently bought back the T-32. Everybody knows I hate that fucking thing. I can play it a little bit better now, but anybody who says that the mantlet actually blocks shots either is lying to me, or the game's cheating me. There's no other... like, they're not going through... I check every time. I'm that paranoid. They're not going through the driver's hatch, they're going through the mantlet, regular AP rounds. So either the game is confused as to the actual location of the strike, or... it's just, you know, not correct. Oh god. See, if the T-32 would quit grinding on us like a dirty stripper and maybe do some shit, like shoot a guy. Hello! I will take this target of opportunity. Oh, or you could run away. Come on, man. Come on, son! Oops. Uh-oh. Sorry. Pardon me. Panzer, I think, just shot the corpse. Yeah, he's shooting the corpse. Oops. Oh, so many fire extinguishers. So many fire extinguishers. Just go ram him. Uh-oh, that's a problem. This is a problem. And he's reloading. This is not positive. This is, in fact, negative good. Can we hide behind the 32? Can he bounce the E5? Wow, okay, I'll take it. I will allow that to happen. Now there's a 268 up there, there's a Bad Chat behind us, as well as a Patton and a T-32. Meanwhile, our Waffentrager has charged through the city the long way around. 10 bucks says he hasn't found anybody, and 20 bucks says he's really bad. Oh, that's the Ice Cream Man. How many games does Ice Cream Man have? Wow, how do you have that many games and are that bad? How? The guy with 5K games has an extra percentage on you. That's 20,000 of your games down the pooper. Jeebus creebus. Unbelievable. He loaded up some gold. He's also got a round or a clip of HE. Hello. Bonjour. Oh, no, come back, monsieur. I wish to give you the French hug. And we are successfully surrounding this hill area. And Panzer is going to successfully surround somebody's face. Hello, surprise. Ordinarily, I'd be very sad about this, but it's, you know, we're winning. Oh, bump him. Bump him. Bump him. Oh, son of a bitch. He's got to reload one round. This sucks. Bump him. That was less than ideal. Keep bumping him! Dude, give him do the hippie hit with 3 damage? Seriously, 3 damage? Thanks, Conqueror, you dick. Alright, we got one round up and running, and thank you. Why would it do that? Why wouldn't it just load? Why wouldn't it load some other rounds in the clip as well? Why? Why you do this? I'm not kind of a mathematical genius or anything, but I can count at least to 4. That was less than ideal, but we kind of saw it coming. Yeah. Pretty much boo. I agree with that sentiment. There's only one left. And Panzer's on fire. Panzer, what's up? Got a little jock itch there? What's up with the burning loins? Triple G, guys. Wow. What is that? Grand, great game. Ooh, he's got a pretty lady on him. We win! Hurrah! And that is how you terrorize the entire universe and then die and then still win. let's look at some pictures. I like pictures. Okie dokie dokie. We got, Master Gunner. Master Gunner is green. God damn it, I'm learning. Master Gunner and Ace Tanker. No other special awards because people kept stealing our goddamn kills. Sons of bitches. I will destroy you all. Okay, I won't really, because that'd take a long time. Did 6,200 damage. Our T-30 did 6,000 damage as well, and everybody else can just basically go home. Actually, no, there's a couple of guys there with 2,000 plus damage, almost 3,000 damage for the mouse, which is unheard of. But the bottom half of our team basically got one shot off and then died. The E-75 got no shots off and then died. The Waffen-Trager got only one shot in his clip off and then died, I guess. Maybe he was alive, I don't care. Everybody on the other team, they had a more solid kind of rounded damage output effort with most notably the 62A and M103 suiciding immediately. Well played, gentlemen. Went 15 for 16 shooting, 15 penetrations, received 8 hits, and 7 of them went through. For a potential damage of 3,500, which is pretty good for a French tank. That's just about 1,300 extra damage, which is amazing. Lost all kinds of money, though, because gold was utilized. But you got to pay the cost to beat a boss, and Panzer Cannon certainly has done that. I salute you, sir.